my first Indian head. Ah, here we are. We hit the jackpot.
Uh-oh. Got a weenie.
Here it is. Hey folks, right at it again. We're back at Shotgun Head Stamp Alley, I'm gonna call it. There's a bunch of them out here. A few of them from the late 1800s, 1890s. There gotta be something else. People out here hunting. Where there's people, there could be other things. So we're gonna head out here today. Weather's pretty good. It's late in the afternoon, only have a few hours. This may run into one or two different videos together, so. If I can fight off the mosquitoes, I forgot to bring the spray. I don't know if I even have any. But you gotta kinda have that, cause it's pretty bad out here right now. So, so we're gonna go out in here. We're gonna head out that way. Out over there. See what else, we're in a little different spot. I moved over about an acre from where I was. Try to get on some of these flatter areas and see what we got. All right. In a minute, you'll see something, I hope. History Digger, catch y'all in a minute. All right, folks. First find of the day. A couple inches down. This one here is a Rem UMC. It's about 1911. It's the older version of this because it's got the little star that goes around the center cap. So that's pretty good. First find. First hole, about, I don't know, 2 minutes after I shut you off the last time. So first signal just off the trail. All right, let's find some more relics. All right, folks. Head step number 7. Down here, 30, 40 minutes. Found a whole one, though. I never found a whole one. I don't know if you can see the mosquitoes flying around, but there's about 30 of them. This one's early 1900s, mid-1920s, I believe. Can't see it real good right now, but that's a whole one right there. That's all right. I ain't never found a whole one. All right, let's go on. All right, folks, try a live dig. Ain't done one yet. Got a weird jumpy signal, sound like a whole lot of iron, but then it was a solid 83 probably can or somebody littering out here. I don't know. Yeah, yep, talked to a real old. It's a steel can. It's not aluminum. Oh, there's the camera. Ha, sorry, folks. That sounded pretty good. I don't know if there's anything else. Let's check it out. More pieces of that can down there. Hold out of this iron. But that's all it is. It's not a coin. It's got to be some more pieces of that junk can. So, not going to bore you anymore. We'll move on to the next one. See what we get next time, folks. Alright.
Alright, folks. Here's the wrap-up from the second time out there at Shotgun Alley. Same kind of finds. Again, a bunch of them are late 1800s, early 1900s. I think that's a modern shotgun slug. They're pretty cool. I want to put them all in a case. So I got a whole bunch more. Imagine there's more out there. That means there's got to be something out there sooner or later. It's got to dig through all the stuff and find it all. There's a modern, I don't know, it's a 308. But that's about it that I found out there. Wasn't out there very long. So, you watch it for my next video. Thank you all for watching, subscribing. This is History Digger. We'll see you all next time.